off their race. And boring out a bit, Ultimate Destiny on the outside. A good beginning, Viva Lad and Money Talker, who's made a beeline to the rail out in front. Money Talker from Guitar George off the track, Viva Lad, the center, Divine Dance, then Bajero's Boy. In behind them is Negon's Glory, Ultimate Destiny. And Royal Intrigue is last. They're certainly going at a very measured stride down the stretch. The first time, Money Talker by a length, Viva Lad, Guitar George third. Under a tight rein, Bajero's Boy in fourth. The wider there is Negon's Glory. A length away over on the inside, third last, Divine Dance, then Ultimate Destiny, and last, Royal Intrigue. Money Talker certainly getting a very soft pace out in front. Out by a length in second placing is Viva Lad, two and a half, Guitar George and Bajero's Boy going forward, three wide, Negon's Glory. A break of two and a half, Ultimate Destiny, and second last, Divine Dance, and on the inside, and two to Royal Intrigue has to come from last. Money Talker through a very slow 50-3 first half by a length, Viva Lad. A couple, Bajero's Boy, Guitar George remains handy on the inside as they head towards the half mile. And behind them, Negon's Glory, Ultimate Destiny, Divine Dance, and Royal Intrigue about seven behind this leader. A half mile left to run, and Money Talker has really had it easy. Leads by a length, Viva Lad second. The leader trying to get away from Viva Lad. They're out by about three lengths to Guitar George, Bajero's Boy. Negon's Glory's pushed along, running on. Then Divine Dance, Royal Intrigue starting a run, is on the outside of Ultimate Destiny. Money Talker down to the 5/16 in front. Viva Lad hard at it. One and a half, Guitar George on the outside as Negon's Glory winding up. And Royal Intrigue around the outside, turning. Money Talker in front. Tackled again by Viva Lad. Guitar George on the inside. Down the outside, Royal Intrigue and Divine Dance with a last slingshot move. Money Talker by a length. Out wide, Divine Dance is roaring home on the outside. And Divine Dance with Royal Intrigue going up to join Money Talker. It's Money Talker headed by Divine Dance. Divine Dance in front has won at the wire by a neck. Money Talker second, then Royal Intrigue, Ultimate Destiny, Guitar George and Bajero's Boy behind them. 2:05:36 is the time. Divine Dance has done it again. A very nice performance from the back for Sandra McLean and Bruce Smither, owner and trainer respectively. It is another success for this accomplished six-year-old.